1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the clock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the clock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's play clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Don't write too much. And this is the change which I have in my life. and I am going to improve. Right? That should be your on message. It says, yes, I have improved in my life. Therefore, I am going to be a different person in my life. I have taken this decision from today. Correct? That should be your message. Done? Yes? Who want to share? Pick it up. You want to share? Good boy.
Love you.
I'm going to learn from today onwards and I am excited.
Again.
I'm going to learn from today onwards. Today onwards. And I'm going to learn from today.
You have decided to learn better. Not that you are not learning. You are going to learn better. Good. Next.
To talk to learners, I started to read newspaper and I will make my own newspaper.
Newspaper and make a review and send it to me on WhatsApp. And thank you and send you back.
Okay, thanks.
Why? Write a review. Yeah. Only one news, don't read the whole newspaper. One news, study well. New words which you learn, new place which you learn, new history you learn. If you have some questions, then you can ask me. Yeah. Again, that's only true. All of you wrote, right? Now if I start reading, I can say you speak to speak. Don't do that. You should change. You should have volunteers. Yeah, that's it. Get the mic. Pass it.
My message is that we meet different kind of people like sir and other to get different ideas and opinions for everything, anything.
Yeah, meeting lot of people makes lot of difference in your life. Good. Yeah.
I've decided to be good to everyone. Come on, meet.
Be good to everyone. Nobody is your enemy. Fine?
Be happy and you make others feel happy.
That's it. Good. But always being happy is madness. You should have reason for becoming happy. One of the reasons for becoming happy is somebody gives you money, somebody gives you knowledge, and somebody becomes famous. There are only three reasons for happiness in this world. Right? Anything you take, there are only three reasons to become happy. One is knowledge. Second one is power position. Third one is faith. You want first rank to become happy. If you get first rank, what luck? Maybe your picture will come in the newspaper, right? That's fame. When you get job, what you get? Guaranteed salary. Right? And when you attend a class, listen to some music, go somewhere, what do you get? Knowledge. Yeah. Vedanta go Brahmanaha. If you get knowledge and be happy, you are a Brahmin. If you become power and position, you become happy, that becomes a Kshatriya. If you get money and become happy, you are a Vaishya. And if you just become happy, you are a Shudra. No reason. They just become happy. Every day evening. Yeah, when I taught this, Acharya Padamalate, Acharya with you caught up. This is common knowledge. By mistake I said quarter Acharya with you.
Wonderful Acharya.
Padam Shishya Samedaya. Another quarter by self. Another quarter from the friends. Another quarter if you can stand. Good.
Have a sporty mind of learning good things. Sporty mind.
Good attitude. Write the equation. P is equal to performance is equal to. Performance is equal to attitude. You will not get it books in this mind. Performance is equal to attitude plus skill plus opportunity. depends on you know whether singing or not. Opportunity is the pond which you have. You know swimming, you have pond also. But if you have no attitude for swimming, you will never jump into water. Got it? If you have attitude for swimming, you love swimming.
Passion
for swimming. You don't know swimming, then what you will do? You will learn. And if you don't have swimming pool, what you will do? You go to places where it is available. So to perform, what is the most important thing? Attitude. If you have attitude, you will learn swimming, you will find swimming. So that's all. Attitude first, then skill, then opportunity. Fine. You learn skill. The training is given to you through skill. But yesterday when you presented, you never had an attitude to start an industry of your own skill. You have never used your skill. Correct? So what is lacking in you? Attitude. And that attitude setting is the life skill. You got your technical skill. Opportunity, plenty of opportunity. Market is very good. Anything which you can sell in this world. Correct? That makes you perform. Yeah, good. Next. Where is the bike? Give to somebody if you don't have anything to say.
I will share my knowledge to everyone.
Good.
And I will try to acknowledge myself.
Not try.
I will.
If you have 10 rupees, you give it to him. You give 10 rupees to him, both will have 10 rupees also. But whatever knowledge you have, you give it to him. Your knowledge, you give it to him. Both will have 3 times more knowledge. Understood? Knowledge is the only thing when you share, it becomes doubled for you. And you get somebody else out. So it becomes bigger. So share knowledge. Talk to somebody. You have just seen, right? Correct? Good.
I am going to work hard on my abilities.
Don't work hard. Work smart enough. Hard work is multiplying 32 into 28. Smart work is M minus B, J plus B is equal to S curve minus B curve. Got it? When I asked you to do this, holding hand like this, going through them is the smart work. When I did this, Arunachal Pradesh, they all turned back, right? First thing happened to you also. You know what did they do? They said 1, 2, 3, all of them jumped to use. First experience for me. I said, yeah, you are smart here. Yeah. You have to go all this way. But what did they do? Because they are all circus people. I went to 9th class children. All 9th class children are like you. But good experience in going to such places. I said, all of them are turning like this, not that I want the other way. I said, 1, 2, it's a great experience. So we meet a lot of people like this. Different people. Yeah. Raise your hand. Yeah.
I could come. So today I'm going to meeting is to ask questions.
Ask questions. Good.
First of all, ask questions to learn.
Not clear. Is it clear for you? Slow, word by word.
Force to ask question to learn.
What is the word?
Force.
Force?
To ask the question.
What is it? Same thing, right? Ask question. Something else.
Then improve your life skill and soft.
Life skill and soft. Good. Yeah. Now tell us a number from 1 to 80. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1
number you. 3. 3.
It's called
a
random selection. You know this?
Silence
is
knowledge.
Good job. That's why you are silent.
should not feel lazy. And
you are lazy, that's why you are not feeling.
Because of this class, I can really reach on stage here. So
you can dance on stage?
Yes.
Yeah, sure.
See, what we did now, you must not have seen anywhere, right?
This is called innovation. You make something new, and I am sure you will never forget in your life. Yes? Yeah, now tell us who should tell.
Six.
Sit down.
There is a different challenge.
Different challenge. Accept it. If he is not cooperative, you can't do this. You understand? Tired? No. I'll tell you, the best method to take anybody is to hold like this. Okay? If somebody is sick, they have got severe back pain, you can't take them. They need a sitting posture. A lot of method to carry people. Suppose if I have to carry you, what should I do? If I am alone, if there are two people I can carry like this. If I am alone, how should I carry? Got it? So, if there are two people, this is the method. These are all life skills which we learn. Yeah.
15.
She's a boy. She's a girl. She's a boy or he's a girl? She's a boy.
He's a boy.
He's a girl. Tell.
Boy.
Boy. Boy. Say I'm a boy.
I'm a boy.
Yeah, that's it. Show that.
Trusting yourself.
Trust in yourself. Most of you don't have trust in yourself. You have fear of failure, fear of knowledge, fear of ego. Right? Don't have this fear in life. What is called ahankaram? The word is ahankaram. Ahankaram is knowing whom you are. Right? Ahankaram is not bad. Ahankaram is good. Knowing who you are, that's your trust. I know I can jump this much, I must jump. I know I can carry you, then only I should try. Correct? I know I can study this, that's why you are here. Got it? So, knowing yourself, and that's a self trust. That should happen. The next, give them a 25. Sorry, just back.
I drink a lot of water.
Waters is not the
water.
No plural for water. Water is. I'll tell you,
half an hour rigorous, concentrated study in a subject is equivalent to 3 hours of walking. When you walk 3 hours, don't you feel tired? Definitely you will ask for water. If half an hour you are studying, you are not taking water, that means you are only sitting. Most of you have this problem, but you are not able to concentrate in the class. Correct? That's all.
Yes, yes.
How many hours is your math class, history, physics, maybe drawing classes and theory classes?
1 hour.
1 hour? Generally, class teachings are 1 hour. You know, there is a psychology, education psychology, that says no student can concentrate on a teacher, on a subject. No student can concentrate on a subject for more than 1 hour. What's the rule? Otherwise, it's very simple. One day, finish one subject. Teachers can write the question. Correct? In the schools also, you see, morning English, then Hindi, the teachers have to run from one class to another class, teachers are continuously working and students are also working, but not on same subject. So what's the problem? No student can concentrate for more than 1 hour. And 1 hour, how much time is given? 20 minutes is the delivery. Because same topic, they use different words, different style. There are different styles. Discovery style, inductive style, inductive style. You are not learning. As if you want to learn some super effect. No discovery style. Nobody will tell you, try it, what is the problem. They will tell you what to remove. First this you have to remove, next this you have to remove, rest this is self. That's called an apparent self. Mathematics, discovery self. History, deductive self. They will tell you some story and this is the essence of it, right? But then, how many hours is your exam? 3 hours? Average? If the psychology says you cannot concentrate for 1 hour, then why 3 hours exam? Actually, in an exam, if you write very fast, you can finish it. When we make question paper, how do we make question paper? We make, that's why I said, I asked you to PhD to the meeting. And I told you what is the time given for you? 45 seconds. How much time you took? More than 3 minutes. So you take 3 times more time. So 1 hour exam is what is given, but you are given how many hours? 3 hours. Because lethargy, slowly. And when teacher delivers, what are you thinking? You will start thinking about the teacher, you will start thinking something else, you will start thinking about your morning breakfast, what is there for lunch, some cinema poster which I see, what happened in the bus. So many things will come to you, right? That's all. In between, teachers will be talking. Did it happen for last 2 days here? Did you have more concentration? Tell me how many of you got at least 90% concentration here in the last 2 days. Raise your hands. 90, 80%. Raise your hands if you 80%. 70%. 70% is above. 80% is also part of it. So you are able to concentrate. Fine, you are able to react. Why? In between I am giving entertainment. Correct or not? Not just theory, some practical, some activity, some. All that mixed. Fine? How many hours is one cinema? 2.5 hours. Take 2 hours, 2.5 hours. Is there anybody who says I am not able to concentrate in the cinema? Eh? 2 hours of math class you can concentrate? 2 hours in cinema? Why? Yeah, your concentration depends on your interest. So why are you not able to concentrate in your classroom? Yeah. That means your teachers are to be Amitabh Bachchan, Shahrukh Khan. Correct? Not necessary. Your interest is most important. And if you have interest, you have concentration. What is the Sanskrit for concentration? Shraddha. What's called? Shraddha. Sraddhavan labhate jnanam. Sraddhavan labhate jnanam. Knowledge will come to only person who has got Sraddha, concentration. So learn to concentrate. Most of you don't concentrate because now if there is a Hindi song, you will listen but you are not concentrating. Because you say I don't understand Hindi. But if you don't understand what you should do, listen that 7 times, 8 times, 10 times. Then I am sure you will understand. Now, if I tell you how to reach your house, I am giving the road. I am giving so much of bus stop, you must get down and then go like this. And then you will see some shop, take a turn. If I explain to you, how do you sit in your classroom? If I am telling you, how do you listen to me? To test him, right? Let him tell, let me check whether he is right or not. Correct? Your textbook is with you. The teachers are teaching the subject. You have your textbook with you. Is there anything wrong in reading and communicating in the class? Got it? Prepare well and commence in the classroom. When you go for a cinema, do you prepare? Yes. You know the cinema's name? When you come to the class, do you know the title of the chapter? Correct? When you go for the cinema, you know who are the actors?
Yes,
you know who is the actress?
Yes,
where is the shooting happened? Which is the song there? You have seen the trailer? And you read the review? You ask your friends? You tell your friends, I am going to see this movie? And they will tell you this is good or bad? Did you discuss it on the subject which you learned? Try to do this. Assume I want to tell somebody that today I am going to give this, attend this lecture. I have to prepare. Correct? And you know the syllabus, therefore you know next day what is going to be in the class. Subject is with you, syllabus is with you. Read once and start doing. You are at the end of the course, so there is no point in telling this. This is what I do for the children who comes to learn. This is what I teach the teachers. This is how you should teach. Students should prepare. Why am I saying this? It's not the end of your life. You are going to learn anymore. Now you have to have some subject to teach of your interest. Abroad, most of the classes are like that. They don't do teaching. You have got two websites. There are many more, but two websites I will give you an example. EdX, ED, uppercase X, EdX. Coursera, C-U-R-C-O-U-R-C, course. E is not a page, R-A, Coursera. Course, C-O-U-R-C, course. E, not repeated, R-A, so Coursera. These are all the websites, there are many more websites. If you want to learn very specifically something in your subject, higher studies, you want to learn something new, more knowledge, and it could be any subject which you want. It could be theology, it could be philosophy, it could be art, it could be literature, it could be religion, it could be philosophy, anything which you want to learn. Go and type it there, find out, you will see a lot of best universities in the world will give you courses. And you have to read them, study yourself, and then you give exam. Lot of people in the world study like this. Don't stop studying. Fine? Invest lot of time, invest lot of energy. Improve your theoretical knowledge. Get performance is equal to attitude, skill, opportunity. Opportunity is this website. Free, no money is to be paid. Attitude is, oh, I want to learn, I want to learn, I want to learn. So don't think that I have done my studies and now I have to do a job. You have to improve. Every day start learning as much as you can. And that improves your skill. Once you do such things, now you want to run an institute by yourself. You want to start an industry. You must learn a little bit of management skill. How to do a project. How to design something. There are some design institutions itself for design. Designing institutions are there. They just teach you how to design things. I told you design thinking. The world's one of the best courses today is design thinking. Harvard University, special issue. Did I tell you that? Best business in the world is design. Now we've got software. Everything can be changed. Have you seen chairs? 10 years back, have you seen such chairs? Some new design. Building? New design. You must not have seen such a speaker. New design. There is no end. The TV, television, in your childhood, television was fat. People were gay. Now today, television became gay, people became fat. That is what is technology development. Okay, so don't stop investing time in learning, innovating, educating, creating, improving your horizon. What is it called? Horizon. Improve your horizon. Don't leave it. Okay.
I take,
I am taking.
I shall have taken, I shall have been taking. But that time I taught only English as English. But later, I found the whole English is mother. She is fat, I am slim. Fat is English. Or mother is. It is mathematics.
Biomics.
Fat means automatically you want to have a measure, right? Heavy, English or mathematics? The space, English or mathematics? Tell any English word that becomes mathematics for.
English.
Communication between two people. In a specific area. Anything you start thinking better. Mathematics is called language of all languages. Correct? Now you have a square. What is the area of a square?
Yes, square.
Area of a rectangle? A to D. Area of a triangle? Half of C. The full is AB. Take in half BH. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Now, area of a rectangle is B multiplied by H. Why B multiplied by H? B repeated H times. Got it? This is mathematics. Is it mathematics or reason? The whole mathematics is reason. Understood? This is B, H times I repeat. So what is really soft skill is full of reason. That's why logical reasoning, arithmetic reasoning. Most of your English which you learn in the soft skill is reasoning class. So what you should do, don't learn by heart. Learn by heart. You understood the difference? Don't learn by heart, but learn by heart. Manasil aaki padikka. Understood?
What do you say? Manasil aaki padikka.
So don't learn by heart, but learn by heart. Therefore, don't give your heart to somebody else. Why are you not able to study? Because your heart is not here, your heart is given to somebody. They're not one place, very place. That's your main problem. Heart is in food, heart is in cinema, heart is in theater, heart is in the bus stand, heart is in the classroom, heart is so many places, book is in front of you. Yeah? When I am talking to you, my whole heart is here. That is why it comes from my heart. Therefore, it reaches into your heart. I am not talking from brain. You understood? The whole class is from my experience. Sakshat anubhavaya drishto na sruto na guru darshita lokanam upakaraya etat sarvam pradarshita. What I am teaching is what is useful for you. So anything which you learn in soft skill also is what is useful. But most important is to understand where, when, how I can use it. Take practical examples. So I'm sure she is teaching a lot of technical words. Yeah, technical words, very specific. I have seen the book.
your English technical language, which is produced by this institute, right? I've gone through that. But you should all have. Don't worry. You didn't see.
Yeah, that's it.
You have a library? You know who is the library? Yeah, speak. What else you want? You can ask me questions. Interview.
What's your real name, sir?
I didn't get it.
What's your real name?
Real name? Dr. T. P. Shashikumar. T stands for Tavaru, that's a place name. Pudiya, P stands for Pudiya. Pudiya means new. Edathil means the. No, that is here, Edathil. In Kerala, Edathil means the Brahmin star. Edam means the place where the Brahmins stay. Madathil is for the ayyars. From the place name, you know whether they belong to which caste. And I am not a Brahmin, my mother's mother was a Brahmin. My mother's father happened to be a Nambiya. M.N. Nambiya, you have, right? Old Tamil actor belongs to my caste. Yeah, that's it.
Yourself in single word.
Love for love. Not a word, one sentence.
Who are you?
I am Atma. You are not seeing me. See, when you look at me, you say that I'm a teacher, right? When my son looks at me, who am I?
Father.
When my friend looks at me, my friend. When my brother looks at me, when my wife looks at me, so who am I? So we have different roles. Then we have cell here, right? Cell. In your eye, you have a cell. In your eye, how many cells are there? Crores of cells. Do you think the cell in your eye has got a eye? Cell is cell, it doesn't have an eye. But the cell when it places there, it acts like an eye. So everyone is acting in different roles. What are we doing? We are only acting. Who are you?
Actor.
And who is controlling this actor? The Atma. My buddhi will start telling you should do like this. My manas will say do like this. Then buddhi and manas will start fighting and say don't do this. After some time I will think, oh, I should not done. Who is saying this? Oh, I should not have done. Not the manas, not the buddhi, but the Atma. So who is the real person who controls? It's the Atma. Suppose my manas and the buddhi is not controlled by buddhi and the manas, it is controlled by Atma, I become Atma. And such person who is an Atma controlled person is called an Atmiya Purusha. It's called an Atmiya Purusha. Correct? Uddhare Atmanam, Atmanam Sapreya, Atmaiva Khyatmano Bandhu, Atmaiva Ripudatmanah. Uddhare Atmanam, raise my Atma, dweller, where it can protect my buddhi and the manas, and equally it can control by the Atma, and that person becomes the Atma. Otherwise, you become your enemy, you become your friend sometimes. You start fighting internally. That's what is called conflict. And I'm a person without conflict. If I do something, I do it. I forget to do it. Got it? So who is my? I am Atma.
Sir, what is the relation between the body and soul?
Body is the carrier.
You have got water inside. The water is the atma, this is the body. The body goes, the water goes down and it vanishes. The body dies, your atma will vanish. It goes evaporated, it gets spread. Don't think all that. Think what is tomorrow. Think after this course what job you will get. After all that, after some time, when your family is set or result don't marry, then come back to me and ask this question. And if you don't understand all this, you die, I will also die, both atma will go there, and then we will have a GPT editor. Yeah, there will be some Atma Institute for. And in that Atma Institute, you may sit here, I will sit there and listen to you. Understood? Ramana Maharshi, you heard, right? Ramana Maharshi's disciple is Yati. Somebody asked, after death, what will happen? Think what will happen tomorrow. After death, we can speak after death. Why do you speak now? He is my guru. Yati was my guru.
What is it?
How you evaluate yourself? How you evaluate yourself?
Yeah. Good. Physically, emotionally, intellectually, socially, spiritually. Physically fit. Emotionally controlled. Intellectually sharp. Socially active. Spiritually highest. So, 5-fold level. Physically, emotionally, intellectually, socially, spiritually. Physically fit, intellectually sharp, emotionally balanced. Dukkheshvara dhignavana, sukheshvara vidrasura, vidrayaga bhaya krodha, sthitatirma nivichati. For everyone, this is what I. And spiritually, I am. Because I have the great fortune of becoming a student of spiritually enlightened people. I could sit with them. I don't know my guru to meet them for a test. But the day I went, he called me, asked me to sit with him. And second time I want to meet him, I came to Chennai from Kerala. Half an hour meeting, I have traveled to 36 hours. Half an hour meeting is a great time for me. I had only 3-4 meetings. When we did a conference together, only very few interaction. But that interaction was great. I attended the lecture 3 hours. It just went in like 2 minutes. I told you.
No mic, sir. Sorry. This is the sound in which he speaks and 400 people will be able to listen. Great master. All these people are useful. We have got lot of great gurus in. Where? Coimbatore, no famous guru. Right? One day argument he will finish.
We have got missions to check whether you are really meditating or not today. That's called electroencephalograph. What's it called? Electroencephalograph. You have got ECG to check your vibrations in the heart. Vibrations in the brain. When I am talking, my buddhi is used. No. I have been tested with electroencephalograph connected. See, my buddhi is working or not. They found my buddhi is not working. Doctors said I don't have buddhi. Why? Because my knowledge is not in buddhi, it is in manas and atma. Correct? And these equipments are available in my guru's ashram. Really, a person who goes for meditation, when we go for sleep, what should not work? Brain should not work. So people are tested on meditation. Many famous families, the Swamiji is not, like they think that they are great, they are all failing in exam. That's why they don't go in. Swamiji let them get ready to test this
You know, I have seen Swami Ji sitting like this and said, shh, you're fucking silent. You are holding oxygen. Is this equipment which can filter oxygen inside? What goes inside? Air. And what do they say? Take oxygen inside. What is the equipment which can filter oxygen inside? Even they don't understand science. I'm not trying to criticize. What I'm saying is this is not the focus. What is it? Logical reasoning. Everyone logical reasoning is first. You need to learn Puranas, you need to learn Itihasas, you need to learn rituals, Brahmanas, Aranyakas, Tarka Shastra. Tarka Shastra is argumentation, arguing with someone. That's also taught in all classes. All the Vedas have to be learned, Upanishads have to be learned, Pujas have to be learned. Correct? Then live with the society. All that is part of becoming. And that is what makes you to be socially, spiritually, intellectually, physically, all that activity.
Otherwise, everything becomes Maya.
That's a little bit to me, I know. Thank you. Emotional intelligence. So, can we give some tips to improve emotional intelligence? Or that will lead to be the level of emotional quotient.
Read my book on
emotional intelligence for corporate communications. It's a big book. We are going to read. I've written a book on emotional intelligence.
Thank you, definitely becomes my
presentation. See, I'll tell you,
nobody can change anybody with angry. Right? Why are you getting angry? Emotion, one of the biggest problems with emotion is getting angry. I told you, why are you getting angry? Because you are not happy. You are in a hurry. When somebody asks you what is the time, you are running for a bus and somebody asks what is the time. If you are relaxed, there is no problem, then some people come and ask me something, you'll be happy, right? But if you are in a hurry, so that's your problem. Not asking is the problem, you are in trouble. Correct? So how do you control? No method, you have to be systematic in life. Be systematic. Don't become upset because there is no time. Do everything in perfect, early. Get relaxed. Food habits gives you a lot of emotional problems. Right? Your day is bad.
Assume I hold him like this and close the mouth. After some time, what he will do? He will start struggling, right? So what he will have?
Tension, worry, angry, irritation, all that he has, right? How efficient are you without taking breath? It has been the diet like this. Any problem in your body, your cheeks will start reddish. Stomach will start burning. Adrenaline is the acidity which you get. Acidity will improve. Ulcer particle will start forming. Your kidney will start functioning different. Lot of chemistry change will happen in you. And once you drink that milk, you will get that disease. That science is called that. You are what you eat. Microbiotics, macrobiotics. Half of the emotional problem is because the food you are eating. Right? Have you seen elephant, fox, lion, rabbit? I given one vegetarian, one non-vegetarian, different pattern. A rabbit or an elephant will let you go and catch it nearby. Fox or non-vegetarian has got a different character. Correct? So the food what you eat will have a different character. So your character is defined by the food what you eat, not what you know. The food what your parents ate at the time of conceiving you as a birth, that also will react to you.
the mood change, the lot of things which influence our life. And with whom you are, continuously you are in a place where people start fighting, scolding, you will also have to change. Suppose you are in a place where nobody fights. You cannot fight, you don't know what is fighting at all. Correct? That's all. Emotional balance, imbalance happens with birth, food habits, breathing habits, and the environment in which you are living.
Last one, patient. We can keep silent for 24 hours, one day, anything. Dogs may keep.
Not one day, many days. Many days. I'll tell you, from 2000, I think it was 1994 or 95, I got cigarette box. No telephone, no mobile, nothing goes there. 7 days I was in a single room. One room, don't open, don't knock, don't disturb me, I'm going to sleep. That's the time I learned meditation by myself. My food can be kept outside my room on a table. Whenever I opened, I will eat. My mother found after 36 hours only I came and ate. No watch, nothing. Just cruised, slept, sat meditating, reading on a course. I have nobody to speak 7 days. It's very simple. When I go to my native, I've got a small house in my native village, 200-year-old house. 30 people can stay there. And when I go there, after that house, you will see no houses for 30 kilometers. The end of the world, you can say. At night, you will see heavy rain, no electricity sometimes. No telephone will work. And you will see no more small, small chirping sounds. And I sleep gently in the varanda outside. Only one side, wall is there, the rest of the three sides are open. Nice sleep, sometimes I sleep 1 to 2 days, 24 hours. Anyway, at night, I don't think day or night when I sleep, you don't speak to anyone, you speak to people. I speak to one person, that's to myself. So, Atma Nibandhanam Sukham. What is it? Time called it? So, Atma Nibandhanam Sukham. Time universal inside you, and that's that. That's a beautiful time, I enjoy it. That's why I'm back to my village. Okay? You can go and Google Nanam, J-N-A-T-N-A-M. Dr. T.P.S. Nanam, you will reach my native place. Google Map will take you there. Connect, you will get my website. Lot of students come there from different parts of the world to stay with me. That day, non-stop like this, I speak from 4 o'clock to 12 o'clock midnight, 2 o'clock midnight. After that, I ask all of them to go and sit, somebody will talk with the biology. Sir, this type of information. By that time, it will become powerful. And they will go and sit, I am up again. Another one will come. That's good. Somebody will come with geography, somebody will come with mechanical engineering, somebody with electronics, somebody with aerodynamics. Many people will come with the different subjects. All of them will teach. So, no need of sleep. But there are days where I can sleep 24 hours. What is it? You should have your own time. But don't expect that time in your life at this point of time. This point of time you are supposed to look for a good profession, make a good life. Right? Done?
Mind up? So tomorrow? Last study. What do you want tomorrow?
Meditation.
done. They're all set, Kevin. Bye. All set, Kevin. All these have come on to record.